Okay, we've sprayed our head, we let it dry. So now we're ready to paint our highlights on it. We're going to paint the teeth, the mouth, just some odds and ends on here. Start with the mouth, I think. You just take your time once you get to this point, and just to bring it to life. Which will probably take a couple of coats because of the metallic silver I have on here. If you enjoy my videos, please like and subscribe on my YouTube page. I'd appreciate it. We just have to put it on in layers, let it dry, then add another coat. Paint the eyebrows black. So we're just going to continue to highlight this, and then we'll be back with the next step. Thanks for watching.